Alright, so I think the baseline I did last time for Avi was even worse. Even worse than the starch one. And I fucked up the splits on it too, so. Here we go. Brand new and fresh. In 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Oh, well, that was a silly little shot. Still worked miraculously. That's silly. Doing my best not to eat it on one of these mines, and I still got blasted. Oh, okay, cool. Get a shutdown. Okay, cool. Cool. One of them survived, miraculously. As mines are wont to do, apparently. Bastards. Okay, flat 2 just like our starch one. Alright, cool, let's just shoot it through everything. Neat. Dangerous jaunt to get that thing. Nice, very clean turbine. Casual ass plus too. Firepower extended. Bam. Thank you. Whoa. Oh my goodness. Oh boy. Too many lasers that we can't easily dispatch. Ah! Damn. They cut in for that one. Damn. Right at the end, too. So it goes. Flat 2 filament, though. Okay. Capacitor. Very good, very good. Casual ass plus, we'll take it. 8.5 going into embryo. Keep treating this as the intro to plain embryo, and it's bad. Oh, come the fuck on, really? Figures. Ah, damn it. Gonna eat one too many of those. Okay, cool. Lost iframe just as that thing was landing. Yeah, kinda sloppy. Six. You. Jeez, that's a lot of mines. Don't underestimate us. easy. Dangerous. Handled the beginning pretty well, that middle section kind of shat the bed, however. Of course, there was one still sticking around just long enough to cap me. One fucking stuck in there too. Ugh. Lame. Okay, cool. Rockets that I didn't see. Right. Yeah, like, he wasn't dead. Sure. One fucking hit. Very awkward to deal with Philo on that. Jumps. Most casual ass plus? Not quite. Okay, yeah, right. Sorry, it should let me run through that. Calculated move. That's apparently incorrectly calculated. Vespi. Establishing connection. Summon the swarm.
We're unstoppable.
Love how she can outpace the rotations. It's fucking great. Big ass ball of steel. Now face this tiny bipedal android. Is 3-4. Okay, that was not fucking fair. Thanks. Thanks for that shit. Okay.
Firepower. Battery up. Accelerate. Weapon
Oh, lame.
Again, he's got probably like one hit.
Yeah.
Fucking figures. Stupid bastard. That's gonna end well.
Yeah, of course.
One always escapes. One always gets away from the black hole for some fucking reason. Ready for it too, and I still got capped by it. Relay. Or no, checkpoint. Disgusting. Hey, you make a weapon. How you doing? Oh, good. Yeah, perfect. Let's let him do the old 1-2. Very early first one. Oh, lame. Fuck you, you dumbass blue flame. Piece of shit. is coming to your birthday party this year. Oh, fuck off. You either random trash mob green keg. Why those spawn so late? Right. Okay, swap weapons when I tell you to. That's cool. Okay, cool. Of course, one still survives all that. Amazing. Just amazing. Whoever invented the weird concept of conveyor belts should have something bad happen to them. I'm not gonna specify what. But something bad needs to happen to that person. Need no weapon swaps. I mean, normally I'd agree, but really right now, they're very helpful. Perhaps not required, certain fucking. Perhaps not required, but certainly very helpful. See this, about 310, 315. Oh, 235. Well, it felt a lot longer than that.
Initiating containment protocol. Attempting capture.
Oh, sure. Uh-huh. Not enough of them get in my way to absorb the blast, but no, just enough to fucking keep me in place so you can just totally laser my ass. Thanks for that again. Super cool. Fucking... Oh, cool. Yeah. Alright. Dark Justice fight. It sucks so much ass. Yeah, good. Bounce it right up into my butt. Thanks. Cool. That's how physics works. Ignore the goddamn black hole I put down and just bounce straight up in there. Super cool. Fuck you, Justice. Ugh. Lame. Yeesh. Pretty sure a gosh dang supernova collapsing in on itself has a little bit stronger pull than some random ass bouncing mine. But I guess I'm not a scientist, so I wouldn't know. Okay, cool. Cool. How is this shithead all the way over there? Ass. Oh, team. Adventure. clean casual ass plus. I'll take that. That fucking mine almost had designs on me. What a shit. Really tried. Oof. Pretty salty if that one hit. All the way the fuck over there. Party's over here. Pretty good. Not casual ass plus good, but pretty good. Oh, sure. Bitch. Thank you. 44-15 into Venom, huh? Forget where I was in my start run for this. Probably a bit faster. Just by nature of Starch's weaponry. Oh, come the fuck on! Lame ass bullshit. Last gosh dang fucking pixel into my face. Of course. Oh, good, yeah. Not even hit him. Great fucking shot. Fuck you, Venom. Piece of garbage, although was that only one down, or was there a second one in there that's not- Oh, three, good. I must have blacked out during one of them. Okay. Cool. Fuck. Whatever. What kind of goddamn spread is that? Oh, right, that one was still buried back there, huh? Sure! Sure it fucking was. This is looking like a bucko 2, bucko 3 if the rest of zone 5 goes okay. Okay. Pretty clean otherwise. What the fuck was that? Okay. Oh wow, alright. Surprised I didn't eat it there. 11 convection. Yuck. Well, we're getting into liquor fight at flat 55. I think that's the same as the Star Tron. Incredible. That's after a few pretty big gaps in previous levels, so. Right? Where the fuck was that one? Big fat ass blocked it out of my vision. Great. Okay, cool. I'm super glad that my accelerate chose them to just fucking leave. Great. Awesome. Of course you're gonna get that. I wish I could get a counter on how many downs she takes during this, just to feel a little bit better about myself. Okay, I was about to say, if she doesn't take it down from that, that's fucking lame and stupid. Don't you- oh, fucking god. Last fucking second pop and she grabs it. Ass.
Guard of the way. Thank you.
one in for. Oh boy. Oh, you wouldn't dice you. Oh, lame! Thing should have been done. Fuckers. Another S plus Medulla foiled by dumb bullshit. That's alright. It's like another sub 102. Slightly worse than our starch one. Go 145, huh? Whatever.
These readings make no sense. For the safety of everyone on board, we should disconnect her before she reactivates.
Yeah, we should. We'll get right on that, Aubergine. Don't worry about it.